Hi guys, so in this video I wanted to draw Elsa. I didn't know which Elsa to draw. I wanted to draw Elsa from Frozen 2, but then I thought of drawing every Elsa. I also listened to Let It Go while drawing, so I had more inspiration. So in this part, I started to add some shadows. I had some trouble with the top of the dress, so I had to draw over and over. I also drew the light of Elsa's magic just in case I forgot. I also really like how the golden stuff in her dress came out. When doing her hair, I used lots of brushes, and at first I didn't like it, but then I like it. In here, I started to add some glow to Elsa's magic. Later, I started with the background, and at first it looked so simple, so I added some snow. Now, I'm making some final touches and adding my signature. I hope you guys like it, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!